Welcome, this is your Option Monster Volatility Sonar Report. From the floor of the SIBO, this is Jamie Tyrrell of Group 1 Trading. Well, today's expiration Friday for all equities and the S&P 500. The S&P 500 settled 1071 on the opening print this morning, and equity derivatives are continuing to trade throughout the day and into the afternoon. In the VIX, we've seen a number of orders at the end of the day yesterday and also today, all of them looking to sell at the money volatility. So the one order we saw in December yesterday was the December 22.5, 27.5 strangle, customer selling that to buy four December 40 calls. So they sold that strangle for $3.90. They bought each one of those calls for 90 cents, so they were net collecting 30 cents on that spread. Now, typically that would lower at the money volatility and raise upside because they're coming after those December 40 calls. But what we saw was a seller emerge on that December 40 line afterwards, offering out 25,000 for 90 cents, the same price they traded. So the net impact is those calls go down a little bit, the strangle goes down significantly, and we saw December volatility and volatility in every month go down as a result of that order. Today we had a very complicated six-way December spread, which the customer once again sold premium. So people are looking to capitalize on that 390 level on that strangle. They don't see the VIX moving outside of perhaps 22.5 and 27.5, at least not by more than $3.90. So they get a nice little band there of about $14, where if the VIX settles inside of there, they'd make money. Settles outside of there, they could lose money, but they're capped somewhere above 40 because they own all of those upside calls. But what we have going on here is people do not believe the VIX is going to be moving as much as they thought it was going to be moving earlier in the week. This is Jamie Tyrrell with Group 1 Option Monster.